Meanwhile, in the Eastern Cape, 47 Defence Force medical personnel were deployed this weekend to help with the health service, which is buckling under the rising number of cases. Defence Force spokesperson Tabu Selo says that the province is not coping. They have personnel and equipment problems. However, the situation in the Eastern Cape is really bad, with infections increasing and spreading rapidly. The military team includes doctors, nurses, health technicians, and clinical support staff.